Всем привет! Вот и подъехала к нам Лига Европы. Первый ответный полуфинал на сегодня. Это матч Арсенал-Вильярреал. Напоминаю, что в первом матче выиграл 2-1 Вильярреал. И чтобы Арсеналу проходить дальше, нужно забивать всего лишь один гол. Я считаю, что в этой паре также фаворит непонятен. Кто пройдет финал, пока неизвестно. Ну а у нас наш небольшой прогноз на этот матч. Встретимся после игры. Напоминаю, что составы могут отличаться от реальных. Всем приятного просмотра.
Entertaining match, that's for sure, but I think we're expecting a competitive one too, aren't we?
It certainly is, Clive. Fantastic atmosphere, the pitch looks perfect. We're all set for a cracking match.
This game is an unassailable some of the most competitive players around out there on the pitch. Great ball. Another good tackle. Tidying it up well, no bother. Worked hard to get the ball back there. What's on for him? Blocks it! Defender gets a foot in. They've got an extra man in this attack, trying to make the difference. Can't hold it. Good stuff at the back. So it'll be a throw. That's a free kick. Over the bar. Bet he thought it was going in.
Can't keep wasting these opportunities. These are good situations they're getting with these free kicks.
Good chest control. He's in a good position for a cross. Sweeping pass. No foul, the ref says play on. It's there! And the place has gone crazy! Everybody on their feet! Look what it means to them! Albion.
That's handball, got to be. Free kick given.
He's gone for a throw.
No danger, knew what he was doing. Few clues so far as to who's going to win this game, certainly for the first 45 minutes. It is nearly half-time.
He is an intelligent defender.
And at the halfway stage, the score is 1-0.
You know, they've played some really good football there. I've been particularly impressed.
You're just in time for the second half of this one. We're at the Emirates Stadium and we're ready to go again. Oh, he's off target. Good use of the chest. Well dealt with by the defender. Fingertip save by the keeper. It will be the signal to bring men forward from the back. It's a corner. He's got a chance to get across in here. Oh, he's lost possession. Oh, they've worked this well. They do pull players back when they lose the ball. Don't waste the ball, do they? These players all seem to know each other's positions. They're all flexible, adaptable. That's the rhythm of the team. Claims the ball. They've already seen the benefits of getting an extra man forward. Good position here. Got to him in the nick of time there. Oh, good keeping. Just stole it away. Thrown it out this time. Cleared. Does have aerial ability. Just got the ball through. Good pass. Tipped away by the keeper. Showed good vision there. Trying to release him here. Oh, now, come on. He was never going to beat the goalkeeper from there. Wrecks the ball with his head. He's never going to beat this goalkeeper from that kind of range.
I like this goalkeeper. He gives himself a chance to make good saves because he gets in the right position.
That's the end of the game. Just that one goal. It finishes 1-0.
Вот так вот закончился у нас этот матч. 1-0 победа Арсенала. Посмотрим, как будет в реальной жизни. в реальной жизни им достаточно такого результата. А на этом пока все. Встретимся на матче Манчестер Юнайтед Рома, вернее Рома Манчестер Юнайтед. Подписывайтесь на наш канал, ставьте лайк и до новых встреч.